Hello. It's my last Slater's beer. Anyway, here we go. The top of the day. Barfly. Bubbles. What's that, Slater's glass? Slaters.co.uk.
Yeah.
I've only got a few beers left now from and my brother's trip to Staffordshire, where we visited several breweries. Cheers. Ooh. Yeah, we purchased a few of their beers. I think I purchased two when the brewer purchased the other two. No, I got the glass. This one. Sideways. It smells familiar. Well, okay. Picture it now. Wet air. It reminds me of when I was a child and when there used to be a field back of my parents' house. Me and my brothers had run out into the field. And we'd burrow holes into the big air stacks, like 15 foot in the air. And we'd build like little hidden clubhouses. And that's the smell that comes back. You know, the day after it rains and the air is just that. And it's sunny now. Just say. It's sunny the next day, but it's raining the night before. And you get that sort of fragrance from the hair. That's what it is. This is a good one, I think, if I don't draft. Blonde beer, hence the blonde and the beer. But yeah, it's alright. I like the artwork. Go on, have a close look. Pause. Because I've got Tourette's of the arm. But yeah, it's really nice beer. But I think the best beer that I had there so far has to be the Akko. Akka. But that was straight off the what do you call it when you eat off the keg? Straight off the keg. And wow. I still get ribbed from my brother to this day. He goes, "You've been at those hops again." That was a lovely beer. That was so lovely. Slater's Akka, I think it's called. I think the Beer Goggles reviews, Terry Kay has reviewed it. And it's just... But that's all right. I think I did like the honey beer as well. But anyway, I'm going to enjoy this. See you. You take care. Goodbye.